Pilgrim. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
The Rams snap it at the 41.
Calls it in.
It's a run. Run defense. Luck will take the snap from the gun. He's got a little bit of daylight here. It's a run. Out of the gun. Slot for this snap. And intercepted. That brings the play to an end. When you get set up by the lone gainer out of the shotgun. Looking to go deep. What a reception. Houston in the end zone.
Nowadays, these receivers can do it all.
Receivers stacked up on this play. Now, first and 10. That's an interception. That in the slot for this snap. Falcons will take the snap from the 25. He'll throw it over the middle. Intercepted. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Now first and 10. They'll go ground. He's churning ahead. Crease. No one's going to get him down. Nobody is going to catch him. Handoff. Trying to power his way right up the middle. On his way. He's at the 50. Now at the 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. And he's in for the 10.
Touchdown, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Intercepted!
On his way.
Touchdown! His defense lined up, going with the 46 defense. Muscles through the defender. Going to take it the distance. driving down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When you got it, when it's going well on the offensive side, don't slow down. Don't get the
touchdown, Rams. Has it first and 10. Now Dalton with a first and 10. He sets a battle for it and it's intercepted. That's off by Jermaine Johnson. And a big
right. Here we go. 3-39.
On second down, here's Goff. On the right side, this is Austin for the catch. Touchdown, LA! Now a play fake here on first down. Looking for his tight end, Flater, and it's intercepted. Second down, this is Gurley. Todd Gurley, wave goodbye. Touchdown. Again, it's Abdullah. A strong run, and Abdullah lost the football. And he'll get in. A first carry for Amir Abdullah. Amir Abdullah, past the 20. Touchdown. Big game, but a fumble. And this will be gathered up in the end. They cash in for six. Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. And he will get into the end zone. To shave two more.
immature right up the gut. And he cuts it right sideline. And he'll get into it. He's back to throw. And oh, a crusher. The defender's giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And he will bring it back. An intercept. On first down, it's gone.
Picked up by Alec Ogletree. They'll try and strike this drive in the air. And he'll get into it. And now a first chance. intercepted.
Pass.
Now loose football. The ball comes out and he's got it.
the 20-yard line. The Rams offense now, they get set and head back onto the field. Out of the gun now on third down. And here's another interception. The third senior defensively, six DBs in the game. They'll look to throw. And now here's another interception. Picked up. And he'll give it here to his running back. And a cut to the sideline. Throwing on third down, Newton. And he fires one that's intercepted. They go play action here on first down. He's got his tight end on the corner route. It's complete. Touchdown.
They know the score. They know the situation. And by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. And that's how they have to treat this drive. They need points. Big time.
That one goes for 13. Sticks. Looking to speed things up here with some tempo. Now a play fake here on first down. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. Touchdown, LA! Now a play fake here on first down. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. And he's got some space here. And he'll take it all the way up near the 30-yard line. Now Goff will hand this one to Gurley. It out to the sideline. Todd Gurley, wave goodbye. Back to throw. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. A great read and it's picked off. And he will bring it back. Goff turns and gives to Gurley. And the cutback to the sideline. Todd Gurley, wave goodbye. Touchdown. First carry now for Todd Gurley. And some space here. And he'll cut it to the right sideline. Back to throw now on second and 10. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Alec Ogletree. And they'll run it now out of the gun. He finds some open field here. He cuts it right. To the sideline, and they do finally get him, but he makes it. Goff turns and gets to Gurley, and he's got room, and he cut Todd Gurley. Wave goodbye. Touchdown, LA.
It's a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
Taken from just outside the 30. My goodness. A great read and it's picked off. There he goes, right side. And he will bring it back. It's an interception return for the Rams touchdown. So they go from the shotgun. He'll look to throw. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Alec Ogletree. They'll look to throw here. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth. Into a double team and it's intercepted. A great read and it's picked off. And the return stops just a little bit short.
Let's go. 339.
They'll run it now out of the gun. They find some open field here.
midfield. Throwing on third. Gone. Will be left sideline. It's complete. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. He gets this one away. And boy, it's another boomer. And it's fielded at the 34. Great effort there with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Lions have tacked. Now a first down throw. Gone. Look at this tight end on the corner. It's complete. And he's going to take this. Now back to throw. And this is going to be intercepted.
Throw again.